大家好, 朋友们. Hi guys! In this lesson, we're going to study radical square. This radical has only one form and it is used as a separate word. Now, let's see how we draw it. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can confuse it with the character 10,000. Then, and the difference between them that there is no dot. And now let's study its history. In the past, you see, it was a picture or the tool which was used by peasants to work on fields, and this tool was used to make squares on fields, to prepare fields to plant crops. And in time, as usual, it was simplified, and nowadays it still reminds that old picture. And now let's study characters with this radical. The first character, it's beside, near, pang. And here, why we have square, easy to guess. Square, it's a symbol of a place, so something is near to this place. The next example, two characters, they both have radical square. It's lü, yo, to travel. Lü means to travel, yo means to swim. So together they mean travel, to travel. Why we have swim here? Because still, when we travel nowadays, we use ships. And both these characters, they have, as we said, our radical square, and it symbolizes a place, places. So when we travel, we go from one place to another place. And now let's study examples in which our radical is used as a separate word. First example, it's direction. Fang xiang. Fang, square, side. Xiang, direction. Together, direction. The second example, it's square shaped. Fang xiang. Fang, square, xiang, shape. Boom. Together, square shaped. And the last example, it's a word. Place, 地方, the place, fang, square, together, place. We finished our class, and in the next class, we're going to study radical black. Thank you for subscribing, for sharing, and as usual, we invite you to our free trial lessons, grammar classes, or speaking classes. You can write us on our Instagram. 谢谢, 再见.